Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix the missing binkw32.dll file is missing on your Windows 10 operating system. Yes guys, if you are looking for to fix this issue for any PC games, you are in the right place. Guys, if you do love technical videos we do post every day, for that you have to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Okay, let's get started. We can fix the binkw32.dll missing error in two simple methods. Let's start with first method. First, we have to download the missed DLL file. To download that, open any browser and on the Google search for the missed file name, that is binkw32.dll missing error, or just type the file name and hit enter. Now you can find with the first result dllfiles.com, that showing you can download the file from here. Also, I have provided this download link in the video description. Go there and check. So once you open the website, scroll down, then download the first option. So this is the one, click on that. Now the download will start in seconds, so save that. So once you download it, close the window. Now you can see I have downloaded a zip file. Right click on that and select extract all and extract. So once you extract it, you will find the extracted folder. Open that. There you will find the binkw32.dll file. So let's keep open this window and in the side open this PC by searching in the Windows search bar. So we have opened another explorer here. Now find local disk C, which is operating system installed. Open that, then find Windows. Double click on that to open. Now scroll down to find system32 folder. Double click on that to open. Then copy the DLL file and paste inside the system32 bit folder and paste. Okay, now you have to restart your Windows operating system in order to work this. Now find whether the problem is solved or not. If it is not solved, then move to the next method, that is download and install DirectX onto the computer. To download that, you have to open any browser, then search for DirectX download, then hit enter. Open the first result, and also don't worry, I have provided this URL also in the video description. Hit the URL to download the DirectX. Scroll down, there you will find the preferred language. Select that and hit download. So once you download it, let me close the browser. So this is the installable file which I downloaded. So double click on that and say yes to continue. Now accept the agreement and hit next, and you can find it's asking to install the bing bar. In my cases I don't need this, and hit next. Yes, we have successfully installed the DirectX. Let me finish it. Now you have to restart your Windows operating system and then find by opening the PC game, and I trust the problem binkw32.dll file missing error will be solved. So that's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.